Some years ago, as you probably know, Neil Armstrong, the first man to walk on the moon, died. And shortly after that, I was reading the stories, and I read one story that told how when William Safire was writing the speech for Nixon to give after the moon landing, he actually wrote two speeches. One for if the landing was successful, one for if it was failed. And I got this image of Neil standing on the moon, looking around the scenery, looking back at the earth. This song came out, and I called it Home. In Ohio, the moon's a brilliant beacon in the sky. Over hills into valleys, it casts a silver glow, a lantern laying light along the road. Guide a weary traveler to his home in Ohio. Stars are distant candles in the night. Opalescent sparkles, mysteries of light. Burning in the dome of summer sky, crystallize the beauty of July in Ohio. Hills are rounded, worn by wind and snow. Fences line the pastures, orchards stand in rows. Cardinal sings a cheery tune. Steeples in the distance mark a town.
There